In California, San Jose authorities say a ninth person has died after a mass shooting at a light rail yard. Transit leaders confirmed the news Thursday, holding a moment of silence for the victims. Police say a transit technician opened fire Wednesday morning before taking his own life. Investigators also found accelerants in his home, which they believe he set on fire. So far, a motive for the shooting has yet to be determined. Authorities say it appears the gunman was targeting some of his victims.